Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Before I deliver my speech, let's thank to our God Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has given us mercies and blessings. And don't forget to salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from jahiliyah era to Islamic era until now. So, as you know, in our religion we have so many manner, like manner to our parents, our teacher and friends and other. So now my topic is about Isbal. So who know Isbal, what manner is that Isbal? What? Yes, when wearing clothes. So when wearing clothes, we should avoid Isbal. Why? Because Isbal can bring you to the nar and then can make sins for you. Why Isbal can bring you to the nar? But before I explain to you why, you should know what is Isbal. So I think you guys already know about Isbal, but maybe some of you didn't know about Isbal. So Isbal, when your pants or your clothes is over your ankles like this. This is your ankles. This is your ankles, and this is your pants. Look. Nah, that's called Isbal. Because of only this, you can bring to the nar. Why? Because ma asfala minal ka'bah ini minal izari mafin nar. Whatever the clothes that over the ankles is the place is in the nar. So you should be careful with your pants. So because of your pants is over your ankles, you can get tortured in the nar. So then I know some of your parents here is still didn't know about Isbal. So maybe you guys can explain to them about Isbal, so they didn't wear Isbal pants anymore. And also, as I know, in Rasulullah's era, urgent people usually Isbal. Why? Because they are urgent, so they make their clothes over the ankle. So I hope you guys understand. So when we pray, what if we want to pray but our pants is Isbal? Is our prayer is still get accepted by Allah? Who can answer here? So the answer is still get accepted, but you will get sins. So better you don't wear any Isbal clothes when you do pray, because you will get sins also. So you can go to the nar. Then, as you know, Abu Bakar is thin, so his clothes is always over his ankles. So Rasulullah answered Abu Bakar, but Rasulullah said it's okay when you didn't wear in urgent, but it's not that mean when we not urgent we still can can wear Isbal clothes. Isbal, it's get on Isbal when you in arojan or not. So when you in not arojan, so you will still get sins. Ah, like that. So maybe you guys can understand my speech. Thank you for listening. Last I said, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.